damage, magic regeneration. Let's see. Extreme healing. Resist fire. Potion of the Warrior. Oh, really? Oh, that didn't work. Potion of the Warrior. Resist magic, resist fire. And then let me put a poison. Use the paralysis.
I will feast on their bones and crush their souls to cast them into the void.
Alright, let's damage his stamina.
Left me with no choice.
Alright, so that was quite a lot of effort there. Spike G, welcome back to the stream. Of course, as soon as I sit down, the game freezes. I can't get back. Sorry to hear that, Spike. I know you've had the ongoing problems with that kind of a thing, and, yeah, I'm not sure what could be done for your internet connection there. Ebony Mesa the Inferno. You know what? I think I'll go ahead and take that. Dremora Valkanaz. Interesting looking creature. Let's see. Which of you ladies? Serana.
Do you need something?
You're using a mace, huh? All I have is a blank screen. I'll try again later. Okay, Spike. Sorry to hear about the ongoing problems, man. I hope it'll work out a little bit later for you. Okay, I need to trade some things with you.
All right, let's see what you have.
Ebony Mace of Winter. Actually, you know what? Let me grab both of these and
I'm right behind you.
Let me go ahead and recharge your weapons there, Serana. The Mace of Winter. Okay. And then I'll charge this one. And then I'll charge this one. Now, it's always been my understanding that if you give an enchanted weapon to a follower, as far as I know anyway, when you give an enchanted weapon to a follower, the weapon is not supposed to lose its enchantment.
I'm glad you're here with me.
I mean, I could be wrong about that, but it seems like...
All right, let's see what you have.
So, like, I've just recharged these weapons for Serana. If she uses them, they shouldn't lose their charge, should they? I mean,
let's go.
For some reason, that's always been my understanding anyway, is that an enchanted weapon doesn't actually lose its charge when it's given to a follower or a companion. Let's see, Lydia.
Still here.
You know what? Lydia, we're going to take your halo.
It's an honor to serve you.
Because technically, Emphy Cleric Halo. Yeah. This technically should go to Ilya.
Do let me know if I can be of service.
What can I do for you, friend?
What can I do for you?
Ilya, we're going to give you this halo. Now, she's supposed to have one already.
What do you want me to carry?
I don't know what happened to her halo, but she doesn't have a halo, and we'll end up making one for Lydia later on. But Ilya should
have. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask.
Should have a halo. All right, let's do another save.
I'm right behind you.
And can I do Dragoness back again? Alright. I don't know why it is, but for some reason, sometimes it'll only let me do Dragon Aspect once a day, and then at other times I can do it more than once a day. Alright, let's get to this Sigil Stone.
I will bathe in the blood of your ancestors, past and future to come.
Sorry.
I will suck the flesh from the bones of your children and decorate my shrine with your skulls.
Wow. They really knocked my health low. Deadly stamina. We'll use that. And restore health. Oh. Really? I guess I should have used my... I my dragon shell.
I will suck the flesh from the bones of your children and decorate my shrine with their skulls. Last sword of the blaze. Might as well take it. And this is a Dremora heart. How lovely. Oh. Are you kidding me? It's always like someone behind me gets me or something. Somebody's getting me from behind. I don't want to do a paralysis. Let me do a slow target. Don't think the poison of slow is doing much of anything, to be quite honest. Back up here and try and get an assessment of who's battling who. Nordic Greatsword. Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever come across one of these before. We're definitely going to grab and keep that then. The Flame Scotty, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us for some Elder Scrolls weekend.
And as you can see, this is not a usual or normal part of... Okay, so that's Serana's. She must have conjured that one up. This particular quest is not part of the usual or normal Skyrim side quest or gameplay. You know what? I might as well grab that one. This is actually a modded quest called Rigmor of Bruma. And you can pick it up at the NexusMods.com website for both original edition Skyrim and also special edition Skyrim. And I'm currently with my group. We are actually in an Oblivion Tower, and our objective is to locate the Sigil Stone. I'm going to go ahead and do a save here.
Fools! Who will remit the slut's lackey?
Sigil Stone Chamber. Okay, folks, here we go.
Let's see if we can... My sister chose well. You have proved worthy of my respect, mortal.
Alright, well, respect or not, Guardian of the Sigil Stone, you still have to be destroyed. That's just all there is to it.
Before you strike the stone with Azura's Bane, sheathe your swords and listen to the words of Malakath.
Alright, we'll hear what you have to say. Locate to Malakath. This is Skyrim. This is Special Edition Skyrim. Major Montan Max, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us. But this, again, this particular quest is a modded quest. So it's not part of, you know, the main Skyrim storyline, and it's not part of any of the side quests or DLCs. But you can pick it up at the NexusMods.com.
I have waited in the darkness of the Ashpits for a millennia just for this moment to come. The rightful God King of all of Tamriel, reborn from the ashes, from the devoured remains of a vengeful witch. A spurned monster cast into the far reaches of the void, the living abomination of spite itself. You would now cast me down and thwart my rightful destiny?
Well, if I could face you, sir, there we go. So you're Malakath, huh? But yeah, this is definitely remastered. Did I ever finally finish Dragon Age? Nope, I still got quite a bit of Dragon Age Origins I still have to complete. I got a little bit farther on, but yeah, I never did finish it yet. That garbage game doesn't deserve the gigabytes on your hard drive. Well, it's not the greatest game for certain, but I spent a lot of time in it, so I always like to finish something once I get it started, especially when I've invested, you know, a great deal of time in it. So, alright, let's go ahead and talk to Malakath. So your destiny comes at too high of a price, Malakath.
Is the life of a mortal girl so greater a thing to cherish than the restoration of Tamriel?
I made a promise, and I can't break that promise.
Strike the stone, and a millennia will be undone at your hand.
She will never be safe until this is over.
But know this, there will be another time. Another millennia, another sacrifice. If not now, then tomorrow. The invasion is about to begin, and nothing can stop it now.
Well, then let them come.
Hold your sword and you can live as a queen with your Nordling bride. My promise to you will be a long life and glorious old age. I give you my word.
All right. Well, destiny is destiny, and I simply have to strike the stone.
Quickly! Kill our village and strike the stone! You dare to fire God!
All right. Prophet of Trinimac. Mehrunes Razor. Sweet. I will take all of those items, thank you very much. What happened to my group? Acolyte of Trinimac. Oh, where's my girls? Did they get killed in the Oblivion Gate, or what happened? Is that an old Western music in the background? That's a good question. I suspect that if it is, it's something that the mod author... It's something that the mod author wanted to use in his or her creation of this modded quest. Okay, so these acolytes are not going to have... are not going to have anything that I necessarily want to pick up. Go back to the island fortress. All right. This has me a little bit concerned because I don't know what happened to my followers.
Oh, no, you don't.
All right.
What can I do for you? Do let me know if I can be of service.
And Lydia?
Yes, my thane?
Why are you guys... Manny and Serana is okay, but why are you two lying face down as if you were dead? Let me resummon these guys.
What can I do for you?
Why are you two lying face down? Crud. I may have to redo that one all over again. If it messed up my followers. Gonna play Counter-Strike. Okay, Major, thank you so much for stopping by, man. And of course, I'll be here for a little, for several hours longer if you do decide to pop in again and say hello. I may have to redo that section all over again because why are my girls lying face down like that? That's I don't want them doing that. Sure, I might come back. Okay, that sounds good. Okay, everybody's standing up. Good. Now there was... I thought there was another...
I'm proud of what we've managed to accomplish.
Can I go to that... Can I go to that island there? Or is this just looking back toward, toward Skyrim? Or do I have to travel on the boat to get back to Skyrim? Because I think that's all that is straight ahead is Skyrim. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and go back to the boat. And might as well follow along the quest properly. Wherever it is the markers take us. Okay, fur hat, fur gloves, fur coat. Alright, here we go.